Okay, so this is the last progression for the side stroke. Haley is demonstrating for us yet again. So the first progression was using a kickboard and working on the scissors kick. The second progression was adding our arms in with that scissors kick, and we used a noodle to help us with that. And now this final progression is just doing that again and making sure you're keeping your head above the water at a slight angle, and you're doing it without the noodle. Please show us, Haley. Notice the top leg over in that scissors kick and handing the apple down and setting it in the basket.